10 years after its inception, ICFAI felt the need for management education in the country. And came into business education through the establishment of ICFAI Business School. A network of around 50,000 plus alumni are now occupying middle and senior level positions in 1,000 blue chip companies around the world. This strong alumni network plays an important role in the growth of IBS by ensuring close interaction between IBS students and industry. IBS alumni are the strength of the institution and one of the main reasons why companies trust us. And this reflects in our placements, which have been growing rapidly year after year.
This college has prepared me and has made me who I am today. The biggest differentiator that this college has given me is the fact that the entire curriculum was case-based studies. And because of that, we were always prepared for our corporate world from day one. And I think that is what has helped us and has differentiated me amongst all my other peers in my organization.
And this has been one of the places where we have been groomed to be corporate ready, the way I would say. The transformation from campus to corporate was basically done in those 2 years of my MBA classes in ICFAI Business School. Since then, it has been a wonderful journey. I was placed with PricewaterhouseCoopers from the campus itself. Then I moved to investment banking with HSBC and then to Deloitte Transfer Pricing. And I've been in Deloitte Transfer Pricing for last 11 years now. I'm a director in Kolkata Global Transfer Pricing Center with Deloitte LLP, Haskins and Sells basically. My journey in this corporate world couldn't have been better without the support and the knowledge that I actually imbibed from the ICFAI Business School days in my life.
It's always feel great to come back to college because this college has given me a lot. This has made my future. I'm working right now as an HR in Qualidoc. It's in Jaipur, it's a Jaipur-based company. So I used to always have a stage fear. I couldn't go, I cannot stand in front of people giving speech and all. But yes, with my continuous guidance from my faculty, today I can do that. I give orientation to the new employees during the induction program, then going to different colleges for presentations and everything. There was a continuous guidance and support from my faculty members. So I'm proud ICFAIan.
I have approximately 5 years of work experience in the financial services sector. I've also done a couple of rounds of recruitment from this institution. So as a student, alumni, and a recruiter, being associated with this college has been a wonderful experience. A couple of things which actually drive the entire process is that as a student when I was here, I got a lot of leverage being a part of all the extracurricular activities that IBS offered that eventually gave me a leverage over my colleagues in having a steep career graph, as well as that also helped me in being one of the recruiters for this college. And so this is something which drives us as recruiters as well when we come to this particular institution, because what we get on the table is something beyond academics. That is something as a holistic experience or a holistic development of an individual that IBS offers to everyone. And finally, one more basic interest why recruiters love IBS is that we get a blend of all types of students, whether we require someone from the financial services sector or maybe from the commercial background or the technological background, IBS is the one stop for all.
I worked as techno-functional consultant in companies like Wipro and IBM, later moved into investment banking consulting in banks like Bank of New York Mellon, Nomura and HSBC. ICFAI Business School has really helped me in grooming and shaping up my career. Because of such a great fraternity and the alumni support, it's been a great journey.